all I've figured that is wrong with Magic Bars is when we get it right, it's just locking in that right. And if we can get John to pull it out a bit more on the bass line, which is
it's kind of what
when
it
that
is,
misses,
it's,
it floats, and you've got to push the vocals.
It's also like it's a sort of a more like free, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's dang, 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 and there's no swing in the drums. All the swing's in the guitar. So as soon as I stop, you lose the swing.
Yeah.
What John's trying to do is bring the swing in by going. That version, confronted with a Who audience, feels too precious.
Yeah.
It's like there's like.
Yeah.
What have they done to my song?
Yeah, it's too funky.
A real dirty low one, and then went up to the swing. I think it would really knit it in.
Oh, this is the La Bamba reggae version of Magic Bus. See, I think if it had some kind of percussion on it, it would be so much better.
Yeah, it's like really low and dirty. So I'd really make it dirty, and then put the swing on the top of that. Because we're going to need it in the first half of the show, so we've got, you know, and it's been such a volatile number in the tour, isn't it?
And what Roger's looking for is an insurance policy, which you'll know he'll never get, but let him fucking humour him, let him go through it, let him imagine that he can fucking control it.
All right, then, we'll just do it. Okay.
If you play your thing and I just go, and just fucking stay on that instead of trying to go... Free meets AC/DC thrash, and there's nothing subtle about it. What I miss is the percussion.
The claves. Well, I could do claves.
You've got claves.
Claves. Claves. They're fucking claves to me.
You can play a tape drive,
Claves.